Last time on I Married My Best Friend.
My lucky socks, Ray. I wear those socks every time I watch the Warriors.
I know I love Kenny, and we've had our ups and downs. I mean, we've been married for 30 years, but it just seems like he's hiding something from me, you know?
No, written on the community.
How do you guys like this one?
I'm not doing no vows with you. That would be a lie before God. This wedding is off.
Part of me walking into the living room and seeing a woman who's supposed to be my fiance in here kissing another man? Or is it the fact that you're lying to yourself about who you're really in love with?
Okay.
However you choose. Because a man is my man, okay?
I'm not the one for you. What do you mean I'm not the one for you? Oh, so suddenly one weekend in the Hamptons and I'm not the one for you?
You sure look ugly as ever, boy. We're gonna get you, we're gonna get that piece. Don't worry about it.
Oh, Darren.
Mom. You are too old to be going around with your breasts just hanging all out like that. You're not 25 years old.
It's nice to meet you.
It's a pleasure to meet you too. And I'm not his sister, I'm his wife.
Who?
Wife?
You're delusional. I don't know if you noticed, but Amon, he's still in love with me.